set the tone for the night. They kept up the pressure, and their new signing, Ifeonora, found the space, but his shot was just wide. The Gills were doing pretty well all of the attacking, and again Bailey brought out the best in the Swansea keeper. It took Gillingham 73 minutes to break the deadlock. Bailey was again involved, linking up with John Humphrey, and it was the fullback's cross that was neatly turned into his own net by Swansea's Steve Torpy. Swansea 0, Gillingham 1.